Did you get from your bike flat?
Yeah, this is okay. I didn't know it was going to happen.
Huh? Is it fading?
No. It's not that bad. There's a couple of areas that are going to be with this engine is going to be able to cross.
Okay.
I was just gonna pull in there, but you can grab it.
You can go directly.
Okay.
Have a good ride.
All right. See you. Thank you. This is one place where I always go up in the game. Yeah. It's kind of uphill and dead. You can see it.
Right. I don't know if I'll be able to take it, but there's trucks behind me. I don't want to be in the line. Thank you. This is what we made before. Very bearable. Somebody already bled half a third on the ground. There must have bored here. And this is the second car as well. I can probably take it because there's nobody behind me. Please take one.
Yeah.
I didn't get a chance to take a single one last time. But behind the other car. We're basically back to the fuck back straight. Yeah. So there's the back straight. And halfway down is the end. That's the whole thing. And if you want to go again, you can just go through to the gates again. See if there's any parking spots. Anywhere up here. This is, I guess they're getting out?
Yeah, that person's leaving.
So I can take that spot. I don't know how to undo this back over here.
I'll get it for you.
I have no idea how to do that.
I'd actually go with a Porsche for that.
Yeah, I will. It's a wider.
wider space.
So, it's probably just as technical as VRR, it's just not as compact.
Right, there's a lot more corners to learn. There's a lot more.
But with VRR, everything is so...
I mean, there's definitely nice sections where it's like up and down, and
we were just discussing the difference. Like, it's probably more technical than VIR, but it's not as compact.
No,
that's the thing about VIR. VIR is much more compact.
Yeah.
Like, it's a lot of technical in one
right.